Football fans in Norway have raised 2 million for Emil Barron after hearing about how his life has fallen into poverty. His career was cut short due to a leg break in 2013, no insurance payment, no income, lost everything including his house, and has tried to take his own life due to depression. The former Bafana Bafana goalkeeper has played for Lillestrøm, Kaizer Chiefs, SuperSport United, Hellenic, and Bidvest Wits.